I'd like to show you the best way of hiding dark circles. Now, this is a tip that I created when I was working with Jane Seymour. I was a young makeup artist. I was piling on the concealer on her. We were doing a big commercial, and she was looking worse and worse and worse. So first tip, do your concealer after you've done your foundation. And you actually put your concealer a lot lower than you anticipate. So what happened with me is I was piling it on. It wasn't looking very good. I was thinking, she's looking at me and thinking I was a complete waste of time, until she dropped her script on the floor. She bent down to pick it up. And then I'm gonna just again remove my fringe. She looked up at me. And this is where you see your dark circles absolutely the worst. I saw them. Then I took my concealer, removed what was there, and then put it way down here. Now you're doing it like almost like little sunshine. So look how low I've come. So I'm gonna do it again so you can really see it. Way down like that. And then I pat and blend, and it works so beautifully. It miraculously got rid of the dark circles. And I was known as the person who could get rid of anybody's dark circle. And that's because of the technique that I developed. And it was just by chance, and it works every single time. I encourage you to try it. You will get fabulous results, and you don't have to look down like that every single time you do it. You'll get to know how to do it. I hope you enjoy trying it out.